I asked Jehovah to give me the strength to endure and to get through this. Immediately, I felt the peace of God.